Hey guys, just wanted to do a very quick video about my 2005 Mustang. The dome light wouldn't turn off, so I think some of you guys have the same problem. I have a very easy fix for that. What you can do, the first thing, it's a very easy fix. You have a very small knob on the left, which is this one, and what happens is when you tab all the way up, it stays on. So try go one step behind here. And see, it's turned off. Hope it helps. Thanks.